हेलो माय सैजिटेरियस, हाउ आर यू ऑल? सो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल यू सैजी. ओके, सो आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय चैनल एंड दिस इज योर 88 लॉयंस पोर्टल रीडिंग एंड द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस 88 लॉयंस गेट पोर्टल. ओके, प्लीज चेक योर सनशाइन, मूनशाइन एंड वीनस साइन. आई होप इट विल हेल्प यू आउट इन सम मैनर, बट टेक वॉट एवर इज रेजोनेटिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू योर सिचुएशन एंड लीव द रेस्ट. बट आई विल ट्राई माई लेवल बेस्ट टू डिलीवर ऑल द मैसेजेस विच आई एम रिसीविंग फॉर यू साजी. ओके, आई लव द नेम साजी, सो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल इट साजी. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट योर रीडिंग एंड लेट्स सी. So now we are going to start with what is 88 loins portal meaning. Okay, this is the energy of Shiva, the Lord Shiva, destroying in order to clear the way for new creation. Okay, this is a time for activation of star seeds, light workers and the twin flames. So this is a time to step up into your power. Okay, this is a time to step up in your power, and this is also called as Leo Gate. It is opening on 28th of July 2021 and it is going to close on 8th August 2021. So this is what I want to tell you on Lion's Gate. Okay, so let's start your reading and let's see what are the beautiful messages for my Saggies. Okay, please help me out, guides, God, spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me. Give me the messages for Sagittarius which I need to deliver for this 88 Lion's Gate portal. Okay, please give me the messages which are important for Sagittarius, Saggies. Okay, what are the messages for Sagittarius? Please give me the messages. What are the messages? Please give me the message. Okay, what are the message? Beautiful energy for you. Okay. So right now you are at the crossroad. Okay. You have to make some kind of decision here, fork in the road. But do not make some kind of decision right now here, because you are going through with some kind of transformation here. Right now you are thinking a lot here. You are thinking and contemplating a lot. And there is someone who needs help. Maybe you are requiring help, a leg up, or someone around you is requiring some kind of help here. Okay, but this is a time where you need to go for a nap. Okay, time for a nap, time for a sleep. Why I'm saying Sagittarius? Because right now you're going through a process of transformation. You are in between the worlds, okay? You are going through a transformation and you're becoming more beautiful than before, okay? The transformation is taking place. There's a lot of activation which is happening inside your body, in your chakras. So this is the time for you to take proper rest. You are blessed, okay? You are the only sign which I'm receiving this message of blessed. Okay, Saggies, so you are blessed. Do not worry at all. Do not be, overthinking in this energy of overthinking. Okay, stop thinking because you are thinking a lot. Okay, and there is someone who requires help. Maybe you are requiring help or there is someone else who is requiring help. But there is someone in your life who is requiring help. But do not worry, you are blessed. Okay, and maybe you can see lot of number synchronicities of 222, 333, 444, 234. That can be a possibility. 202, 404, 303. But these can be number synchronicities. Okay, please give me the messages for Sagittarius. What is the message for Sagittarius? See, I told you, you are unable to make a decision. You have to make some kind of decision in your life, but because of the confusion, you cannot make a decision. Okay? There is Knight of Pentacles, the Moon, the Two of Swords. Okay? You have to make some kind of decision, but you cannot make a decision here. What is the message for Sagittarius? And you are holding back a lot here. Four of Pentacles is here. So you are holding back your energy from someone and you're doing your soul searching. That's beautiful to be the hermit mode. release all the burdens which you are carrying on, you're completing a cycle. There is 10 of wands, so you are closing out a cycle here. Okay, bottom of the deck I'm having 6 of wands and the fool and the 10 of swords. So you're going through with lot of things in life here, okay? Yes, but you are going to get success in taking a leap of faith and moving in a forward direction, okay? So that's beautiful here. Maybe right now you cannot make a decision, but you will go through, you will get success in making that decision here. Because you are going to take a leap of faith here. Yeah, this is the divine intervention in your life. This is the Tower card which is happening in your life. Okay, you're taking long period of time. It's been long time and there is a decision which is pending to take. But you will take that decision. Do not worry at all. This is the divine intervention and this is good. This is always good. Because this happens when you need to take a decision and you are unable to make that changes in your life. And you have to do that changes, okay? That changes are necessary for your life. Then the divine has to intervene in your situation and make that Tower card so that you can make that necessary changes, okay, Sagittarius? So the divine intervention is good here, okay? So that's good here. You love someone here a lot, okay? There is Queen of Cups is here. Yeah, there is Queen of Cups, the Chariot, the Ten of Pentacles. So this person, you love someone a lot and you want to move in a forward direction with this person. And you want to create Ten of Pentacles, abundance of love, abundance of money, abundance of everything. You see this person as an empress. Okay, gender is not specific here, but you see your partner as someone who is an empress, who is very mothery figure, who is very nurturing, caring. Okay, so you see your partner as an empress, okay, and you want to move in a forward direction with this person here, okay? You love this person a lot, but still you not be able to make a decision. Why? Okay, let me see. Why the Two of Swords is here? Because of the confusion, because you do not have the clarity of thoughts, okay? Yeah, that's why, because you're overthinking a lot, you're feeling, you are trapped in your own mind thoughts, okay? This is self-imposed jail, I can say that, okay? Eight of Swords, you are lost in your own overthinking process, that's why, and this is someone from your past, okay? Six of Cups is here. So you are thinking a lot, you are doing the overthinking basically. What is the confusion here? Why there is Moon card here? See, again Hermit mode is here. Okay. So you think that this person is not going to accept the cup from you. Okay. You think that this person is not going to accept the cup from you, but and you think that this person is not going to give you equal amount of give and take, but you want new hopes, new desires. That's why you are doing the soul searching. The Hermit mode is on. Okay. Definitely you are doing the Hermit. You are in the Hermit mode. Definitely this person is going to give you new hopes, new desires, equal amount of give and take. Yes, this is someone, okay, who is giving you, who will give you equal amount of give and take. Okay, why you are holding back? Maybe because of the third party situation. Three of Cups is here. That's why, either from your side or from this person's side. Okay, yeah, see, Three of Swords is here again. Bottom of the deck, I'm having Three of Swords. Definitely there was some kind of third party situation in your love life. Either from your side or from your partner's side. That's why you are not ready to open up. You are holding your energy back from this person. But you love this person. You want to move in a forward direction with this person only. Okay. Okay. Why there is Hermit here? Clarify Hermit. Please clarify me, Hermit. Why there is Hermit here? See, you love this person, a lot. There was Queen of Cups here. And now I'm having King of Cups. You both love each other. This is your wish fulfillment. But with this person, there's a lot of conflicts here. Okay. Ace of Pentacles. Five of Pentacles. Ten of Swords again. And Nine of Wands. See. So you are completing a cycle here. You are closing out a cycle. There is no 11 in the tarot. So whatever burdens, whatever past hurts was there, that is over now. Okay. So this person left you out in cold. And you were still fighting for this person and this person left you out in cold. You want commitment from this person or you want to give commitment to this person here. Because you love them. Okay. Because you love them. Okay. Why there is Knight of Pentacle here? Please clarify me, Knight of Pentacle. Why there is Knight of Pentacle here? Okay. You are thinking that this person is not going to accept that cup from you. And you already know the truth. You know that this person is not going to accept the cup. But you want to offer a cup to this person here. Okay. But do not worry. You will get success in your relationship here. Okay. So that's what I'm having here. You will move in a forward direction here. Because you are blessed and get out of from overthinking zone. Okay. So let's see more messages for you. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's see what are the messages for Saggy. Please give me the messages for Sagittarius. Please give me the message which I need to deliver here. What are the messages for Sagittarius? So there is wish fulfillment, paradise, celebrations and friendships. New friendships are coming for you here, okay? There is new friends, new friendships are coming for you. And the inner peace you are finding, you are trying to find out, you are going to find out very soon, okay? There is a lot of wisdom you are carrying on yourself, or inside yourself. So share your wisdom, use your wisdom here. And there are definitely a lot of celebrations which are coming for you. Okay. Celebrations are coming for you here. So these are the messages. Thank you for giving the message. Now let me add one color for you. What is the color you want me to give for Sagittarius? What are the color? This is Lilac. This will help you out to strengthen your faith. Have faith, Sagittarius. Have faith, Saggy. Because everything is happening according to the divine plan and order. Okay? So have faith in the divine. Okay? So you can use this flower or you can use this color to strengthen your faith. So this is beautiful. Thank you. Now let's see what activations are happening for you for this Lion's Gate. What are the activations, Sagittarius? What activations are happening in Sagittarius? Please give me what activations are happening. Remembrance. The frequency of remembrance supports our memory of everything that we have gone through as a soul and body, providing us with valuable information and tools to flow gracefully with and in this life. So that's the activation which is happening for you. Remembrance. Okay, so this is beautiful. Thank you. Let's see what are the message from the Chakra Wisdom Oracle deck for Sagittarius. Please give me the message for Sagittarius. What is the message you want me to give? Bottom of the deck, I'm having expansion, okay? Whatever challenges you are facing, Sagittarius, you are going to expand and you are not alone, okay? Everyone is with you, okay? Receiving the blessings from the divine, from the angel, from the mother earth, okay? Everyone is supporting you. Everyone is with you. They're helping you out in your expansion here. You are expanding here, okay? See, a lot of orange energy is here. You need to learn to observe your emotions here. Okay, impasse is here. You are definitely doing the completion. I told you, you're closing out a cycle here. Okay, so yes, this is. So you are doing the completion here and work on your passion here, and what has been done is done. Okay, so just move in a forward direction here. So that's the message I'm receiving here for you. Thank you for giving the message. Now let's see what is the message from the Krishna consciousness for Sagittarius. Please give me the message from the Krishna consciousness for Sagittarius. Please give me the message for Sagittarius. What is the message you want me to give? Too many. What is the message you want me to give for Sagittarius? Believe. Bottom of the deck, your call will be answered. Okay? You and your prayers are never unheard. They will be answered. Okay? You just need to keep faith. Believe. Okay? Have faith. Have belief. Okay? Have faith firm in God and act. He will help you. And all your pains and difficulties will go, but you need to act now. Have belief in the divine. So that's beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the messages from fortune reading cards for Sagittarius. What are the messages for Sagis? What are the messages you want me to deliver? Too many. No. Too many. Please give me the message. What is the message you want me to deliver? Again, too many. Please give me the message. Bottom of the deck, I'm having bold card again. You are closing out cycles. You're ending old cycles and you're starting new cycles here. Okay. There is moon and there is unity. Again, moon is here. Pay attention to your intuition at this time and move ahead confidently. Okay, yes, you are having confusion, but pay attention to your intuition. Okay, because your intuition is guiding you properly. So this is the message, and there is unity, a time of divine understanding, renewal, peace and hope. You radiate and attract great love. Okay, so this is beautiful. Thank you. Let's see one message from fairies. What is the message you want me to deliver for Sagittarius? Please give me one message for Sagittarius. Spend some time in nature, okay? Hidden depth. Something hidden is about to come to light. Perhaps a secret or a memory at the back of your mind. When we expose what's hidden, we can become free. So something which is hidden is coming into light for you, Sagittarius. Okay. So that's the message from fairies. And the second one is wait for winter. During the colder months, this fairy queen of winter will help you manifest your most heartful wishes, as long as your intentions are for the highest good for all. Okay, so you need to wait for winter. Your goals will be manifest during the winter time. Beautiful. Thank you. Now let's see what is the soul lesson which you need to learn. What is the soul lesson for Sagittarius? Please give me the soul lesson. Courage. I find the inner strength to face fear with courage. So that's the soul lesson which you need to learn, that you have the courage to face the fear with confidence. Okay, that's the soul lesson which you need to learn here. Thank you for giving the message. Now let's see what is the message from the spell casting oracle deck for Sagittarius. What is the message you want me to deliver? Please give me the message for Sagittarius. Stop grieving. Keep your strength with you. There is strength and there is grieving, okay? So stop grieving here. Get out of from this energy of Five of Cups. You cannot change whatever has happened, but that has happened so that you can create something new. Okay, keep your strength and confidence with you and move in a forward direction, Sagittarius. Okay, so that's the message I'm receiving here. Thank you for giving me messages. Now let's see messages from the numerology deck. What are the messages for Sagittarius? What is the message you want me to give? Too many messages. Please give me the message. Forgiveness is required in your case. Okay. See, I told you time out. You have to spend some time out here in nature. Definitely, you have to spend some time here. Okay. There is self-discipline which you need to maintain. And there is manifestation. Do your manifestation. But you need to forgive. Forgiveness is required. Forgive anyone who hurt you in the past. And even forgive yourself too. So forgiveness is required here, Sagittarius. And there is definitely love and love partnership which is coming for you. So this energy is bringing the love and love partnership for you here. Beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the messages from Scared Destiny. Please give me the message for Sagittarius. What are the messages for Sagittarius for this reading? Please give me the message here. Lot of messages. Time for a nap. See again that message is here. Okay, you are thinking a lot. This is the time for relaxation, time out, time for a nap. Do some relaxation, take a trip and spend some time with yourself. Okay, relaxation is required for you. Lot of wonders are coming in your life here. Okay, wonders is here and you can also create lot of wonders in your life. Happiness is also coming for you here. Can you see? Happiness is coming. You have lot of potential to create something beautiful. So you know your potential. Okay. And there is protection here. So protect the nature, protect your energy from the negativity here and release anything which is not serving your highest good here. And there is pleasure. Spend some time in nature again. Okay. So these are the messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's see what are the messages from Quantum Oracle deck. What are the messages for Sagittarius? Right now you are in a stuck energy definitely, okay? So get out of that stuck energy as soon as possible, okay? What are the messages for Sagittarius? Please give me the messages for Sagittarius. And I'm receiving a lot of messages for you, okay? Any of the signs is not receiving so many messages, okay? See, how many messages are these? Okay. So, there is a professional assistance which is available for you. If you required any kind of professional assistance, that is available for you. And there is a decrease in your dark thoughts, okay? If you are in your dark thoughts, there is a cycle of decrease. This dark thoughts are going to decrease in your life. You need to throw out this dark thoughts from your life, okay? These are not energies to be in. And there is healing light which is available for you. Healing energy, healing light which is available for you. You are going to receive Six of Wands. See, success, recognition, victory. I told you, Six of Wands energy is here. Same energy. The honoring path is here. Okay? The Six of Wands energy is here. So you will get victory, success, recognition. Okay? And there is family card here. So you can you are going to create 10 of cups energy. Happy family, happy life. If you want to start some kind of family with someone, you will be able to create that energy too. Okay, so these are the messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the messages from the Moonology deck. You need to step out of your comfort zone. Okay, step out of from your comfort zone. Adjustments are required and you need to step out of your comfort zone. What is the message for Sagittarius? Any other message for Sagittarius? Okay. Right now your emotions are running high. Super moon is here, but the luck is on your side. New moon in Sagittarius, that's your energy, your card. Okay, the luck is on your side. Okay, that's beautiful, Sagittarius. Okay, the luck is on your side here, so this is beautiful. Thank you. Let me see, what are the things you need to surrender? What are the things Saggy needs to surrender? What are the things they need to surrender here? Please give me the message for Sagittarius for this reading. Any other message? Surrender your low self-esteem, okay? And there is surrender your ego, surrender your fear of intimacy, and surrender your need to always be right. Surrender your ego. Okay. Cultivate gratitude. Be of service to others and come from your heart. A big ego can work against you, but humility will further your goals. Okay. So surrender your ego. And there is surrender your fear of intimacy. You are ready to let love in. Compassionately identify and begin to release any patterns that stops you from opening up your heart. Okay, you need to see that what patterns you are following. Okay, you need to break that pattern and you have to open up your heart. And there is surrender your need to always be right. Give others the gift of letting them be right. Be yielding, not rigid. This will help resolve conflicts and improve your relationship. So these are the three things which you need to surrender, Sagittarius. Saggies. Okay. So beautiful message. Now let's see, what is your life purpose? Okay. What is the life purpose of Sagittarius? What is the life purpose? What is the life purpose for Sagittarius for this reading? Please give me the life purpose. Okay, you can be a builder here. Okay, builder is here. You initiate ability to build and create builds you a deep sense of accomplishment. You can build anything, and that can be your life purpose here. And there is energy healing. Your natural energy healing abilities are an important part of your life purpose. So these are the two life purpose which I'm having it. Okay, so you start working on your life purpose as soon as possible. Thank you. Now let's see one animal spirit message. What is the animal spirit message for Sagittarius? Okay, please give me the message for Saggies. Please give me the message. What is the animal spirit message for Sagittarius? What is the message? See again. There are too many messages for you. First is lizard spirit. Dream the world into being. Okay, dream the world into being. There is loin spirit. Be generous of spirit. Okay, be generous to the spirit. And there is crab beetle spirit. Magic works through you. So these are the animal spirits messages for you. Okay. Let me see. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's see what are the messages from your angels and ancestors. You need to keep trust in higher forces and shift your perception. Shift your perception. See the picture from a different perspective, from a higher perspective. What are the messages you want me to give? for Sajis. Any other message? Okay, there is wise one. Grow within your current situation here. You need to grow within yourself from your current situation. Learn the lesson and use that wisdom, that knowledge, that lesson in your life. Apply it. There is stack, trust and thrive. Okay. And there is sage. Be devoted and committed here. That's the hermit energy here. Okay. That's the hermit energy. Be sage and devoted here. Okay, and there is oracle. Wait for an important information which is coming for you. Okay, thank you for giving the messages. Now let me see what is the message from angels. What are the messages for Sagittarius? What is the message you want me to give? Have compassion, forgiveness and understanding here. Okay, have compassion for others, forgive others and understand the situation. See the picture from a higher perspective. There is definitely romance and connection which is coming for you, but it will come according to the divine plan. Okay, so this is the message which I am receiving. Thank you for the giving the messages. Now let me add one message from the Lovers Oracle. A message for you. I'm thinking of you this very moment. Your love fills me with the light. I love you. So this is a message from your love. Okay. There is a message for you, Sagittarius. They love you. I love you. Okay. They are thinking of you and your love fills them with light. So this is very beautiful message. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the emotions you are dealing with. Okay, till 28th of July to 8 August. Okay, what are the emotions you are in? What are the emotions you are dealing with? What are the emotions of Sagittarius? Please give me the emotions of Sagittarius. See, trapped. But you are doing your creativity here. That's beautiful. One minute. You are feeling trapped, stuck, imprisoned in your own energy, Eight of Swords energy, in your own mind thoughts, because you are overthinking that. So that's the energy and emotion you are feeling right now. But you are doing creative, imaginative. You are creating something, okay? And that's beautiful. Use your energy into creative side, okay? Do the things which feeds your soul, either painting, drawing, dancing, sporting, creating something, like making some things, anything that will help you out here. So that's the emotion you are feeling here. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the signs you are dealing with. What are the signs Sagittarius dealing with? What are the signs? Okay. Okay, you can be dealing with air sign Gemini or Libra here, okay? Or you can be dealing with fire sign Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. All fire signs are here. Or you can be dealing with earth sign Taurus here. Or you can be dealing with water sign Scorpio or Cancer here, okay? So this was your reading, Saggy, for the 88 Lions portal. Okay, 2021, sending you lots of love, healing light and happy energies to all of you who are watching my video. I hope it will help you out in some manner. If you want to tell me anything, you can let me know in the comment section. And if you like my video, Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Okay, till the time, take care of yourself and see you soon.